part of TEDx through Wolali. I was co-organizer with Wolali for back from Ghana 2009. So when the issue of TEDx came, Wolali decided to bring me into it. But the event curator talked much about my influence in social media and said, let me share my experiences with the youth. So instead of being an organizer, I ended up being a speaker at the event. I would say the internet has been and is still being a part of me. And those tools are the main tools that are really helping me shape my life, because I'm so much in contact with a lot of people that I need to stay in touch with them. So by the use of these tools, I'm able to keep them updated with the latest info in Ghana, in West Africa, in Africa, for about my personal life, what is happening to me and all that. I try to be general and neutral in my reports. I'm a blogger, a freelance writer, and a social media activist. As people say, my blog is accraconsciousforever.blogspot.com, and I have another one on WordPress, mcjordangh.wordpress.com. Well, basically, convincing a starter is all about letting the person know that this is what, you need to share your passion with people. You need to target a particular group of people and share your passion with them. If you start on a general notice, you realize you're just falling off track, because it is not something you can do in just a day. You have to have the view for it, you have to have the interest in blogging, you have to have the time for it. If you don't have the time for it, there's no way you can be able to achieve anything. So the best thing to do is just make sure you have the time for it. Choose your topic wisely. Follow the training topics. Select one, write a very good story. Write a story that will keep people coming back to your blog. Don't write a story that will keep people not coming back to your blog. And try as much as possible to, be affiliated. And also, try and be social. The Ghanaian youth, I believe there's 100% chance we can use social media to impact, our daily lives. We shouldn't just use the tool for just, for play or for joke. Rather, we should use it for research, for entertainment, for networking, and a whole lot of stuff out there. As I shared on the stage, it wouldn't be possible for me to meet all those people I met if it wasn't for my use and my interest in social media. Therefore, I'm encouraging everybody to take up a step. Trust me. You don't know what you're missing. You go sit on Facebook, you just chat with your friends, you waste your time. If you try to share some valuable information with people, you end up, inspiring somebody who is not even in your network. And you don't know what you might need. You don't know what you might be doing. Yeah, my last trip was for 15. Well, I'm hoping to go for Make Up in Africa, which is happening in Kenya in August. Probably have to be in Brussels for the AFTLD conference on internet and technology. And probably in November, if God willing and I have time, I should be at a climate change COP16 in Mexico.